Hey, how you doing, guys? In this video, I'll show you an awesome memory game that's great fun for practicing vocabulary. Let's take a look. Welcome to Andy, the ESL guy. On this channel, I upload weekly videos on ESL games, tips, and techniques. If you haven't already, please consider hitting the like button and subscribing. Cheers. Now, let's get to it. So, for this game to work best, you need a minimum of 8 students in your class. If you have an extra large class, just separate them into smaller groups. First, explain to the students they'll be playing a memory game in a list format. So, using the word and before the last word is said. Then, give the students a starting sentence. So, for example, yesterday I bought a da da da. Or simply, I like blah blah blah. This can be tailored to your own teaching content and the student's English level. So let's take a look at how it's done. Yesterday I bought an apple. Yesterday I bought an apple and a car. Yesterday I bought an apple, a car, and a swimming pool. Yesterday I bought an apple, a car, a swimming pool, and a dog. Yesterday I bought an apple, a car, a swimming pool, and a... no! You play the game until one student can't remember everything that's been said. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers!